Hey everyone, it's me. So I thought before I have to do work that I would come on here and show you guys something that I think a lot of you would like and be interested in doing. So for me, I have an iPhone. And with my iPhone, I also got the iPhone Watch. I know it's an older model, and I should have done this a long time ago, but I'm always finding like new reasons why to love it. This is the Series 3. Yes, it's a photo of me with my kids. With this, there's some apps on here that you can use. So you just push this little button here, and it takes you to all the apps. Now, if you're a girl, there's one that's called Cycle Tracker, and it lets you track your cycle. You can log in symptoms, everything. And it tells you how long ago it was to your last, from your last cycle to your new one. And it connects to your phone. So for the cycle tracker, it's actually built in on your phone. So it looks like the app you would need. It's this one right here where it says health. It has a little heart. You click it, and all your information pulls up, and it's all put on here. One thing I like about this watch, too, is yes, normally they come with the rubber bands. I love the Velcro. It's a whole lot easier to put on. So I can just go like this. Normally I would have to like put the watch face down to put it on. Now I don't even have to do that. Now it's set on my wrist. Because I am in the medical field, I keep it on my left wrist. Sometimes I'll do my right, but most of the time I will do the left. This tracks my heart rate, so in order to do it, again, side button, you click all apps, and right here is a little heart button. Let's see. So, right now, it is tracking it. Takes it a few minutes. So that's what my current heart rate is. It's 77. This watch has actually saved me a few times. I've had my heart rate actually go up to 113, 120, and I wasn't doing anything. So the watch, because it logged it into my phone, it, as long as it's set where if that happens, it sets off an alarm. So like vibrate, or if I have it on loud, it'll ding. So either way, I'll get the alert. And then it's logged in here to the phone. Another thing with the health app is you can, show all health data. Okay. So right here, if I clicked on show health, that's all my doctor's appointments. It shows all your allergies, my current medical conditions, all my immunizations, everything. Even all my lab work. And it works out because it'll work out as it's connected to this. But in order to have this and do the health app, you need to have an iPhone. Now my kids, they have the iPhones too. I haven't gotten the watch yet. I'm working on that. But their phones have it, so they use the My Health app. And normally what I do is my daughter, she'll use a cycle tracker. My son will too, but only to track like when he has a headache, he's tired, things like that. Just so that way our doctors know when he has a headache, how long, how often, how often. but they're really beneficial. They help a lot. So I, sorry, my daughter just ripped one. So I would do recommend that if you get the phone, get the iPhone. That way you have the health app. And try and get the watch. The watch will have its own number, and it syncs to your phone. Now, one thing I noticed is that once you pay off the watch fully, you can, I have left my phone here on accident and left the house. This will still ring, and I could do phone calls, I could text, let me see. Well, hold on. Ryan, go get me your phone, please. I'm gonna have to use my son's phone. And let's see. This also tells you, has a breathing where it helps you to breathe and just to relax. First, start by doing a text. Please say come to here. Okay, so I just sent a text.
Oh my god, it is. It's a message from your son. Can you believe it?
That went to my phone first. And it should come to the watch. Normally, there'll be a red dot when you have a notification up at the very top. One thing I like about the watch. I can sync, I believe it's up to 20 or 30 photos, I believe. So, I just have all day, just family. Family. Oh, okay. So, his hasn't fully come in yet. But, I can still go into messaging. And it just came in. I didn't show it. So let me show you guys. There it is. Okay. And then you can write text on it. You can voice text. I'm gonna silence this phone so I don't need my husband hearing it because he's asleep. Let me just do the. Oh yeah, I can do FaceTime calls on here, but on here it's only the voice part of it. There we go. Now watch. Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Sorry, that sounded weird. So, I recommend the iPhone with the iWatch. Oh, it's called Apple Watch, but I call it iWatch. So, if you're ever interested in finding a new phone, I would suggest the iPhone, especially if you have medical conditions like I do, because it is easier to track. And if you're a girl and you have a hard time tracking your cycle, don't worry about it. It's in here. And it backs it up to your phone. So if you have to get the new iPhone, it's backed up. You just gotta make sure it's linked to the iCloud and you're good. So, that's it for my video. I hope you guys like that. Where's your phone, Ryan? Excuse me. So, I will see you all later. Bye!